Looks like the place.
Working for Marcano used to be a lifer gig. My dad...
Huh?
Working for Marcano used to be a lifer gig. My daddy, my uncles... Sure, they saw some action, but they always came out whole. Just feels like I missed out on the best times. The golden age.
Castro, the coon, and the 50 G's of bad paper
inside. I can kind of see why.
Huh. There's no
get.
Ah!
No one
can
keep up with those wheels. No one.
See if you still got skills, friend.
God damn, Sal. This is all his fucking doing. Got his head so far up his own ass.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. Marcano.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch dead for us both. By that bar right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me. I'm not the fucking problem.
I just don't see how we get free of this.
Don't you worry about that. I got it figured out. Just focus on shooting that asshole.
Yeah.